TV, how are you doing today? You see, Sonam Aunty and my friend here, Mir, we are feeling very groovy today, right, Mir? Yes. So, Mir, can you say hi to my friends?
Hi.
You know, Mir has got for you today a very special song, his favorite song. Mir, what is the name of the song?
15 and SPECKLED is my favorite song.
Yes, Mir's favorite song is 5 Green and Speckled Frogs. Have you heard this song? If not, don't worry. We are going to do this with you. This is a very special song which also teaches us counting and subtraction. Because we start with 5. Can you show me how many were there? 5 frogs, and then they become how many? 1 goes away and we get only 4. Can you show me 4? 4. And then 1 more goes away into the pool. He jumps into the pool and we get 3. How many? 3. And then 1 more jumps into the pool and we are left with 2. And then 1 more jumps into the pool and we have only 1 green speckled frog left in the end. But then what happens? He jumps into the pool as well, and then there are no green speckled frogs. So are you ready to sing this with me and me? Me, are you ready? Okay, let's go.
5 green speckled frogs. Okay. Sat on a speckled log, eating some the most delicious plop.
Yum, yum!
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are 4 green speckled frogs.
Clap, clap! You see, 5 minus 1 is 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
4 green and speckled frogs sat on the speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum!
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are 3 green speckled frogs.
Glop, glop. Because 4 minus 1 is just how many?
3.
3. 1, 2, 3.
3 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are 2 green speckled frogs.
Glop, glop. Because 3 and 1 is gone, so we have only 2. 1 and 2.
2 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
1 jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is 1 green speckled.
Only 1 left. Why? Because 2 minus 1 is just 1. So 1. Let's think about 1.
1 green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
1 jumped into the pool where it was nice and good. Now there was no green speckled.
No green speckled frogs are left. Mir, come on, say bye bye to my friends. Come on, don't go away with the speckled frogs there.
Bye.
Love you. Can you say love you to my friends? Can you give kisses to my friends? Yay! Thank you so much, Mir, and thank you everyone for watching. Bye bye. Have a musical day ahead.